In this tutorial, Powerdirector 16, I'm going to teach you how to change or enhance your video to look better. As you can see in this video here, as you watch the rabbit, the camera's shaky. It's really washed out. You can see the light is out there, and it's just everything just ain't looking right. Basically, my settings on my camera were set wrong when I took the video. And now here I am with this footage. Now most people would go ahead and delete this footage instead of actually messing with it in PowerDirector 16. So let me show you what I'm actually going to do with this footage. The first part I'm going to cut out. So I'm going to go a little bit forward and say, okay, my camera straightened out about right about there. So I'm going to cut that out because I'm probably never going to get that no matter what. I'm going to remove it and fill the gap so it pulls it back. And now this is what I'm left with. Still a little bit shaky, kind of moving around, still washed out. Let's make it look a whole lot prettier. So once I click on this, it's going to give me these options here. If I click on Fix and Enhance, this is mainly where I'm working. I'm going to add Video Stabilizer. And you notice that pulled it in a little bit. But I'm kind of going to bring it back just a little bit. Then I'm going to go into color adjustment. And I'm mainly going to work in brightness and contrast. And keep an eye on my rabbit here as I move the brightness down. Make it a little bit darker, maybe a little prettier. Bringing out the browns in the rabbit. And bring down some of my contrast. Maybe a little bit more on the brightness. Not too much. Bring it up a little bit. And that gives me a nice little look there is what it does. And I'm going to go in my lighting adjustment now. And you notice that changed drastically. I'll move it back. Bring it back. Now, I could leave it right there if I wanted to. You know, and not mess with it any further. I've got kind of a nice footage there, and that looks pretty natural. But I can go with the lighting adjustment, tweak it down, make everything jump out a little bit more. Maybe move this down a little bit. And then let's see what we got now. So as you can see, I'm not washed out anymore. I'm pretty much balanced. I actually ended up saving the footage that I had the wrong camera settings when I took the video. So when you actually take a video and you think it's washed out or something's not right and it just doesn't look right to you, don't delete your footage. This is a good chance for you to actually put it in the PowerDirector and play with it a little bit in your spare time and see how much you can save. You may be deleting video that you don't have to retake, thus saving your time. And of course, getting everything right in your camera before you actually record really saves you time when it comes to editing. But hey, we are human. At any rate, guys, hit the thumbs up, subscribe, I'll keep them coming. And let's all become experts in PowerDirector 16. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.